Those are sick. Those are so sick. I was trying to use these as like poison and sleep and paralysis, but you can't even get to the poison yet. That's weird. I think you'd be able to hit the poison. And those rapiers are badass, dude. I'm gonna try this, the blast. So we could make dragon or fire ones, make them 2 tens. Those are bad. Shit, you know what? Screw it, let's make them. Let's make them. I mean, the dragon one, or I mean, the switch axe is still our weapon of choice, but. These fire ones are sick. Oh wait, was there a Rathalos fire set? No. There's an Odorin tree. We can't even touch that. 182 plus 20. Infinity, dude. Those are right. Those are badass, actually. Those are real badass. You might as well. We got all the materials and we got the money to make them, so might as well. That's why we made the water ones. 210 plus 120. That's why we made them. So we can make these. 210 compared to 182 and 90. And these are 210 and 120. That's why we made those. They're stronger. I really think I'm making want to make these Odorins. I mean, 182 plus 20 infinity. I mean, we got all our infinity shit on right now. Those would be sick as hell. Can't really make a new switch axe. You know? Damn, a 525 power file. Holy shit, dude. Wasn't there a badass Diablo one too? 595 minus 30 plus 10 bonus power file. Those are good, but I'd almost want to make those other ones. This one. I almost want to make the 525 power file. That one's 595, but it's got minus 30, dude. That's ugly. I mean, that's almost 600 damage. Taking away critical eye, but we're throwing an ice attack. Good chance of increased quest rewards. No effects when joining mid quest. I do like having a critical eye, but adding that plus 30 boost. Hold on. says we're at 195 plus 60, but if we throw these on, throw it up to 80 damage, 195. That's pretty good. We do have an ice one too, don't we? Ice charm, enhancer ice resistance, ice attack. Dude, that would be plus 60. That would be really good. But we're taking away our attack. But he is weak to ice. Evasion charm. Charm that enhances evade window. See, we want that other one though. What's that? Charm that enhances speed. Dude, I really want that speed shark. Attack is at plus 3 or level 3. Then we have ice, critical health. That'll work. I would like to have more ice because that would be plus 60. So I'd take ice damage up to like 100. I think, right? Let's go look at it. Say we change, where's our health at, our attack? Our attack is at 195, we'll take this off and drop it down to 90, 190. Is there anything else with the ice attack, I wonder? I doubt it. We haven't fought a lot of ice stuff. We have ice resistance. Dude, I really want earplugs. See, we'd really need level 5 until it do anything good for us. That's badass though. Tactic. That's kind of cool. Marks rare sights in the wild. Yeah. Dung master. That's bad. That's so cool. Stupid as hell looking. Reincarnate. An active greatly improves evasion and vulnerability time and reduces sanitation. I still don't know what the sinister cloth is, because dude, I'm getting this gear whether I like it or not. I mean, dude, that's so bad. Bleeding, got the attack, critical draw, it's critical draw. Increases infinity when performing draw attacks. Alright, Do have earplugs right here too. Oh, that's the same. I think we have two that has earplugs. We have that on right now. I do miss that infinity slide, that was really good. The ice attack is what we got now. Dragon attack. Dragon attack plus 30. Dude, if you get this a level 3, it does plus 100 attack. And then if you get 4, it does dragon attack plus 5, plus 10 bonus. Some ice resistance on this. How come we got ice resistance when not water like attack or ice attack? Ice resistance. Defense boost. Really, what I should be looking in is this shit. Tremor resistance, marathon, heroic, sludger. Sludger. Makes it easier to stun monsters. That would be nice. And then, raise attack as your weapon loses sharpness. Also boosts range weapon melee attack and odds of stunning. That would be really good. Critical draw. Grants protection against ground tremors. Nullify minor ground tremors. Nullify minor ground tremors. I wish it would show you what you needed for plus 2. Alright, I think we're good. I think we're good, guys. I don't see us doing it in the first shot. It's probably gonna take us 2, but we'll get it. We'll get it eventually. Actually, let's take the quest. Then eat. Maybe to get us some better food. Is it the main quest? Yeah, it's the main quest. Damn, faint 3 times. Shit. A lot of times they're easier though. When they're quests. I'm not using a voucher because I don't see this one. Might end up using a flare. That's the highest we can get. 30? Shit. It's gonna have to be that one. Yeah, we're gonna have to maybe use an SOS flare. So we might have to set us up an SOS.
we got all this, got that, jerky, which we don't need. Wait, don't we have any things to boost up our defense? Not that. Oh, the temporary strengthens defense. Communication. Where's our SOS flare at? Are we not able to use it? Screamer shots, ammo or whatever. Let's go grab one of these guys. Come on, y'all. Come on, Tippers, talk to one. Alright, bodyguard, nice. Alright, how do we get out of here? I don't even know how the hell we get out of here. This way, maybe? Oh yeah, it's right here. Bam. Dude, watch him not even be on the goddamn map. Right now he's not. I hate when that happens. There we go. Do they give us rations? Or do we just have that? Oh, we do have rations, sweet. Get our freaking shit up as much as possible. Alright. Where you at, Diablo? Son of a bitch, it's gonna be like this, ain't it? What the hell is that? That ain't no Diablo. They're like... I hate cutscenes with the fights. I wanna sneak up on the bitch. Oh god. Watch, Diablo's just gonna rip Barroth's ass. They're like, get the f*** out of the way. Damn, they're like calling for him. It's kind of a cool little cutscene. Dude, that's why I don't like fighting Diablo. That's why I don't like fighting this ass. That looks like a sand trap.
Yep. I see us not getting on the first shot. I hope so, but probably. Here he comes. Dude, I thought he was like a dragon, but he's not, dude. He's got big ass arms. Oh, he does have wings. Dude, we're screwed. Just saying, we're that hurt. His horn, bro. He broke his horn off, but like, where is the stuff? I don't even know how we cut this dude's tail off. We'd have to use a switch axe. Another horn off. Go, go, go! I ain't saying shit. I'm just saying. I'm not saying a damn word. Wait, was there a part back here? We broke off his horns, but nothing dropped. Yeah, we'd have to use a switch axe to cut his tail off. For sure. This hard shell powder is working pretty good. It's working really good, actually. Do we have our other things to, like... We don't have our nutrients on this still, do we? Oh, that was badass, dude. I don't know what I just did, but that was bad. Finally hit me with it. I knew he was gonna hit me eventually with it. Oh, go, 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 go! We're dead. We're dead. We're dead. No. That's not what I wanted to do. Take that off. We need to put that potion back on. Come on. Come on, get. Stop, 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 stop. Wait, what? I pulled my swords out. What the hell? Oh, I was running. Of course, I'd pop this one and then he's gone. No, 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 I'm in the combo. Dude, I don't know how I do that, but that thing, that move is badass. Oh, it must be our special or something. Have our infinity slab right there. Mm-hmm.
Got it. I thought sure we were gonna have to use a switch axe or something to get his tail, but I guess not. Not sure we were not gonna get it on the first try, but we did. Holy shit, I didn't even die. I have found a new love for the dual blades. The dual blades are amazing. I mean, we completely just annihilated Diablo. I thought sure I was gonna have to hit a SOS flare. I thought sure we wouldn't get it on the first try. We got it on the first try, didn't even die. Dude, these potions right here, these hard shell powders, dude, we're gonna make a shit ton more of those. Those things are amazing. I mean, dude, he hits hard as hell, and we popped one of those and he was hitting us like freaking Baroth was hitting us. Because usually, dude, he'll one or two shot you, and he was hitting us like Baroth. Diablo Shell. Dash Extract. Diablo Shell. Fang. Ridge. Shell. 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 Spire. Elbone. Boulder. Plus. Earth Crystal. Plus. Plus. Diablo. Ridge. And Horn. Hell yes. Have we got Earth Crystals yet? Maybe. Probably. Let's see if it's anything we can make now. It should pop up and say we can make anything. New cutscene has been added to gallery. Dude, I can't believe we got him on the first shot. And didn't even die. Even faint. That's insane, dude. Those dual blades, man, that was a good choice to go in with dual blades for that fight. Yeah. I think if we would have used the switch axe, we would just completely got annihilated. Whatever move that one move is, where he just freaking just slides down its back, just doing a freaking cartwheel all the way down with the blades, dude, that move is bad, dude. I didn't even know we could do that. I was just mashing them. And then I guess when we fill up that blade, that's what it does. You have ascended to the apex and proven yourself, Dale. Now you may now know the secret of the dragon that carries a mountain of fire on its back. The dragon hovers on a brink of death, but the light of life is calling to it, drawing it away from its proper grave. It has wandered into the Everstream and lost its way. Now it stands poised and perish there and brimming with fury, life bringing energy. The Everstream connects every corner of this land like the veins of a beating heart. Should the dragon succumb to death there, its glutes of energy will hurtle through those veins, setting them afire and searing the land to ash and scorched earth. That is the dragon's secret. That shall be this land's fate. Nature's course cannot be swayed. Cool.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that the Zora Macros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it will release the bio energy of the sword. And three,
So it basically sounds like he's just a big ass bomb that's about to go off.
So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zora Magros.
What? Lowering ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem. Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. Why don't we try to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I can do a little dig, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zora Magros out onto the water,
we can mitigate the blast. At the bioenergy release, we start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
We need a reminder, sir, that we're currently short on supplies for our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan.
Of course you do. Your plan didn't work to go out last time. What? I don't even see a ship. We get to ride in a ship? Cool.
Captain, you're going to have your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, catamounts, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-elder dragon weapon. A Dragonator.
Oh, it's that, like, drill thing.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zora Magros out to sea.
Cool.
Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed. Make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can't do this. We must do this.
Dude, the game can't be over. This can't be the end of it. I hope it's not the end of it. I don't want this freaking game to end. I hope they come out with like DLCs and shit for it.
Alright
guys, I'm gonna go take a piss real quick because I'm about to pee my pants and I'll be back in just a second.